Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rate certified most accurate.
For the first time in 5 days, we get sunshine in your forecast. The sky turns clear this afternoon. Temperatures stay a little cooler than usual, reaching 52 in the upstate and 42 in the mountains. But the breeziness that picks up throughout the day will make it feel colder than that. We're looking at 10 to 20 mile per hour winds, gusts upwards of 20 to even 25 miles per hour at times. That's going to keep a chill in the air all throughout the day, but the wind is helping to clear out the clouds. We'll have sunshine through the end of the day, and then a cold night in the 20s. Your Wednesday forecast brings back just a few passing clouds now and then, but it's late Wednesday night into Thursday morning where isolated showers and even some brief wintry mix start to come through. Heavy rain will start Thursday morning before the sun comes up, and you'll notice some pink on the map throughout parts of the central and eastern mountains. These are areas that could see some brief iciness. It could be enough to cause some slick conditions, but it looks like it will clear to just some rain as temperatures warm up a bit through that 7 a.m. morning commute. It's going to be a very soggy Thursday, though. We'll talk more about it on the morning news. You can watch from 4:30 to 9 and again at 10. You can also watch our 4, 5, and 6 o'clock newscasts. Get more at 10 and 11, plus in our news app and online.